Okay, so my name is Pablo Castañeda Santana, and I am exhibiting three pieces. One is stage 6.1, the other one is stage 6.2, and the other one is Crack. So I usually approach to each painting by researching on a specific location through internet. I get like an archival view from an amount of images that then I decontextualize from its original roots, and then I relocate it in the paint, but actually detach of its original meaning, which is only like evoked by its formal presence. So my pieces are made entirely with acrylic paint. My procedure is based on painting onto a glass, and when I get enough thickness, I peel the paint off. So what you get is a detached paint from the support and a detached image from the medium, because my procedure inverts the traditional way of painting, which is from background to figure. And I usually paint from figure to background, and from the most detailed part to the general areas, because of, you know, I have to paint inversely. I try to challenge what's the materiality of paint and what's the materiality of image, and how this materiality is now rethink in the digital era. Well, art is an expression of the everyday life, and is an expression of its contemporary world. Every art is always a portrait of how the society works. And now we are immersed, or we are getting immersed more and more in the digital environment, and the reality is becoming more and more virtual. Painting, which was usually the most important or acclaimed way of virtualizing the society, has no to deal with other like immediate procedures, which many times are much more efficient, like photography or digital edition or cinema. So now we are living in a moment when painting has to evolve and has to adapt itself to give new questions for those interactions. And I think the digital environment is giving us the perfect opportunity to rethink what painting is and what an image is. So I try to confront and to play with approaches towards the surface. For me, the surface is the point of encounter where virtual meets material. Well, for me, exhibiting at the Oxo Tower has implied to challenge my own way to approach to my pieces, because I used to attach them to the walls, and here I had the opportunity to play with the space. Every wall in here looks like an amazing painting, many times better, much better than the ones that are hanging in the galleries. So it has allowed me to generate a dialogue between the paintings, which are the walls, and my own paintings, acting as sculptures, which in the end is like an interactive installation. So I love what I do, because painting for me is a constant challenge, which is constantly recorded.
Challenge.
That's four, right? That's all.
person.
Thank you very much. I think so.